Perfetti working the boards. Pass for Domestikov off the stick, so it's up for grabs now. Fionn quickly to it. Brisk pass. Nikolai Ehlers trying to feed it dead side, and they score. Domestikov with a power play goal. His first goal in 13 games, and Winnipeg is on the board.
Excellent attention, first chance, and then how about that? Domestikov draws two bodies to him, uses his body to protect the puck, to keep it alive, and then there, this one bounces a couple of different times off the back post. Domestikov, you sense some relief there for his team.